guys, welcome back to my channel. So it's Fashion Sunday again. So today I'm wearing my combat boots. As you can see, ayan, magmumukbang na naman ulit tayo. Hindi ko pa alam kung anong kakainin ko. Lalabas lang ako maya-maya. Siguro bimit ko lang yung mga friends ko, pero dito pa rin ang kakain. So wala yung soap ko. Salamat guys, see you later. Hi guys, so welcome back. Madilim siya. So lumabas lang ako saglit, may pinuntahan lang ako sa friend ko, tapos bumalik ulit ako. So yung plan kong kainin ngayon, shawarma. Magmumukbang ako ng shawarma since it is one of my favorite food, yung shawarma. Kahit araw-arawin ko yung kainin, kaya kong kainin every day. Hindi talaga ako nagsasawa sa shawarma. As in, legit talaga na favorite ko yun. Favorite ko rin yung Korean food. Kimchi, especially. Yun yung favorite ko talaga. So, hinintay ko na lang yung order na dumating. Nag-order na ako. Nag-order din ako ng salad, french fries, shawarma. So excited na akong kumain. Hi guys, so ngayon I just want to share with you guys some of the jewelries that I was wearing, that I was using from my previous post, because a lot of my friends were asking where I get the earrings from. And but this one, I got this online. I think sa Shein din to binili. Sa Shein ko din to binili. Kaso lang masakit dito. It hurts. But it's quite nice actually. So, these are the earrings that I've been using. So, ito yung mga pearl earrings ko. Sa Shein ko din to binili. Kasi kung bibili ka lang naman ng hikaw, tapos yung pang ano lang, yung pang fashion lang, yung hindi pang matagalan, ba't ka pa bibili ng mga mahal, diba? So, ito yung mga hoop earrings ko. Hindi siya mahal. Super cheap. Tapos magaganda yung quality nila. Kasi, ito. Kasi maraming magaganda doon. So yan. Gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo. Hinihintay ko pa yung pagkain ko ngayon. Okay guys, so nasa bed ako ngayon. Dito ako kakain. So yung kakainin ko yung salad sa Mr. Shawarma. Para siyang doner salad. Try natin. Ano siya? Beef doner salad. Masarap siya in fairness. Tinanggal ko yung hikaw kasi sobrang sakit. Actually, kumain ako kanina eh. Kumain ulit ako. Ito yung shawarma. Mahilig ako sa pagkain at saka mahilig ako sa damit. One time, there was a time, like, I ordered shawarma almost every day. Like, straight, 5 days talaga. Every day. Yun yung lunch ko. Yun yung food ko during lunch time sa work. 5 times akong nag-order ng shawarma. Every day. I mean, 5 times in 1 week, every day nagsashawarma ako. Kasi mahilig talaga ako sa food. In order ko to sa shawarma, Mr. Shawarma, kasi since Ito lang yung mas malapit-lapit dito. Tsaka ito yun lang yung alam ko na may masarap na shawarma din. I tried a lot of shawarma store here in Doha. With the help of my friends, of course. Kasi alam nila, favorite ko yung shawarma. So, minsan pag nag-invite sila sa akin, they always bring me somewhere na may masarap na shawarma. Ang sarap. Dito sa channel ko, yung mga pinapost ko, palagi lang pagkain for the met. Alam ko boring pero yun lang yung alam kong gawin.
As in, masarap kumain. Ang problema lang, tataba ka. Sorry guys ha, kung mga video ko puro pagkain, puro kainan. So guys, tapos na akong kumain, so I'm planning to sleep early since tomorrow I have morning duty. It's early, 8 o'clock in the morning. Hey guys, before I end my video, I just want to say thank you so much for subscribing and for watching to my YouTube channel. And I know it's a little bit boring. Please bear with me. All I do is eating, doing a mukbang, and showing you guys my outfit of the day every Sunday, which is my off. So I hope I can do better next time. I can make more vlogs and show you guys what I'm doing every day, like my everyday routine. But as of now, I don't really have the time for that. So please bear with me. And thank you so much again for watching, and have a good night. Mm-hmm.